Okay, all set.
Fine. Wait, there's no road. So careless. Meow. Ow.
Oh, I think I cracked my ass.
On, are you all right? Is yours cracked as well?
Of course not.
Isn't it supposed to be, though?
That's not what I mean. More importantly, it's dangerous for us to just charge out like that. Everyone's staring at us!
Thank goodness nobody was hurt.
I wouldn't say nobody. That briefcase!
It appears to have been the cause of Morgana's demise.
That's not what I meant! Isn't that Katashiro's?
You mean his treasure?
The light's red! Where should we open it?
How about at karaoke?
We'd have security cameras to worry about there.
Oh, I got the perfect place!
That's right!
I was just in the mood for some coffee, too.
And we need to fix Morgana up.
So warm. This place is oddly calming. Have you learned anything new?
It's sealed by a rotary lock. We'll need the combination to open it.
Meow!
A rotary lock, huh? I knew it.
How did you get that?
I simply memorized the combination. I saw him open and close it so many times, after all.
Well, that's scary. But amazing, too.
Oh, that burns! Hey, hurry up and open it!
Oh! How much is this?
I believe one stack is 1,000,000 yen.
Huh? 1, 2, 3... There's 30 of them in here!
30,000,000 yen. Even after splitting it, we still each get 5,000,000!
Holy shit! It's gonna be deluxe pork soup combo for me from here on out!
You have to think bigger than that.
Not to bring down the excited mood, but does this money look real to you?
What?
Children's Bank!
Oh, for real?
I guess this represents how everything he did was an act to make himself seem tough.
Well, hey, at least it feels like we totes busted this case, right?
What do you mean? Is busting a case good or bad?
Both!
To think the reward for the Phantom Thieves is feeling they totes busted the case.
How funny.
Hold on a second. Even though the contents are nothing more than trash, the case itself is quite nice.
Alright then, let's sell it! Glad we got that sorted!
By the way, Morgana, have any of your memories returned?
No, not at all.
Come on! Did that hit to your head make you forget even more?
It's easy for you to talk. You're not the one who lost your memories.
You have amnesia?
Something like that. He does remember searching for treasures, though.
I hope your memories return soon, then. So, what happens next?
First, we wait for Kaneshiro to have his change of heart.
Oh, it's gonna be big this time. People are gonna make a huge deal out of it, for sure.
Hey, you know what Kaneshiro said at the end there? About that criminal using the metaverse?
Yes, I was bothered by that as well.
No point mulling over it now. Let's wait and see how Kaneshiro's change of heart goes first. We should probably just lay low for a while.
I never thought I'd hear those words coming from you.
About my request. How long is it going to take? This incident happened at the school you're supposed to be presiding over.
Excuse me, sir? We need to speak with you at once regarding the fishing organization operating out of Shibuya.
Fine. I hope you remember who gave you that position to begin with. Our other operative gave us a list of candidates without delay. How different from a certain someone? Yes, of course. Please continue your investigation.
Nós fizemos tudo o que podíamos, não é? Tudo que podemos fazer agora é esperar pelos resultados. Eu me pergunto o que vai acontecer quando ele mudar o seu coração. Vocês acham que ele vai voltar a ser o eu? É o que parece. Eu espero que ele desembuche tudo para a polícia. Bem, ainda tem algumas coisas que devemos nos preocupar, mas eu acredito que fizemos um bom trabalho. Exatamente, nós conseguimos, pessoal. Bom trabalho. Não é? Nós estávamos de fato contra um criminoso de verdade, afinal. Sim, conseguimos roubar o coração de um verdadeiro fora da lei. Eu mal posso esperar para ver a cara do Akechi quando ele ler as notícias. Honestamente, eu só espero que as pessoas consigam um pouco mais de coragem ao ver as notícias. Ainda tem uma coisa me preocupando. Você se refere a que tem alguém usando o Metaverse para algo ruim? Seria um crime imperdoável se alguém realmente estivesse fazendo isso. É, podemos pensar nisso mais tarde. Por hora, vamos apenas esperar pela mudança de coração no Kaneshiro. Muito bem, bom trabalho, pessoal. Tudo que precisamos fazer agora é esperar os resultados. Fizemos um bom trabalho hoje. A opinião do público deve disparar sobre nós. E sejam bem-vindos a mais um episódio de Persona 5. Oh, shit! Calma, eu tenho que cortar! Ok. Me desculpa por esse corte. Enfim, não quebramos a imersão, mas vamos dormir. Tivemos um dia cheio hoje.
That Kaneshiro truly was an evil stain on society. Same with Kamoshida and Madarame too. They hurt and exploited others just to satisfy their desires. Still, there were people around them who noticed their terrible deeds, weren't there? I wonder why they turned a blind eye. Why doesn't anyone help? So it's because they don't have the courage. Humans are so weak. Humans. Do you think I'll really be able to become a human? When I touched the treasure, some memories came back. I tried to force myself to forget, but... I really may not be human. Who do you think you're talking to? Now that I think about it, I gotta be human. I am the core of the Phantom Thieves, after all.
All right.
Come on. It's not good for you to stay up this late. Let's go to sleep.
Wishes to speak with you. Heed his words.
You've defeated the repulsive fiend of gluttony this time. Well done. I am glad to see you have devoted yourself to your rehabilitation.
You are not worthy of such kind words, inmate. I suggest you treasure them.
Do you recall the whispers about that strange man?
Even a chicken could remember something that important. Don't sound so cocky about it.
This is about the cases of those people who shut down, is it not?
Indeed. I speak of another with powers similar to yours. If you are to complete your rehabilitation, you may encounter him eventually. Yet another thing for me to look forward to. I shall grant you an ability befitting of your newfound growth. Consider it a gift. It would be greatly troubling if you were to not strengthen your abilities.
All right.
It's time, inmate.
Return to your world.
Hello? It's me, Makoto. Were you sleeping? Thank goodness. There's something I feel I should let you know. Kaneshiro contacted me.
Kaneshiro?
He said he's calling off our debt. It seems he's disposed of all the photographs as well. And, my sister and her team have taken him into custody.
What?
It appears they did not want him to disappear, if you know what I mean.
His group was called a mafia, after all. I wouldn't put silencing him past them.
Does this mean we were successful in changing his heart?
It's hard to say for sure yet.
I see. What about those psychotic breakdowns that Kaneshiro mentioned?
I'm not sure, but I assume he was talking about the incidents that have been all over the news lately. It really may be related to the other person who has been entering palaces.
True. That said, all we can do now is wait until Kaneshiro's change of heart becomes clear to us. Thank you.
It's quite hot today.
Bom dia. Está bem quente hoje. O prazo do Kanashiro se aproxima. Nós fizemos o que podíamos. Espero que possamos evitar qualquer problema. Ficaremos bem, Makoto, não se preocupa. Como esperado de alguém que passou por isso 3 vezes já. Se você diz, então... Sim, eu acho que iremos nos dar bem. Eu acabei de falar com você no telefone, é sério?
Yup.
Ah, é. Hoje é Tanabata, o festival de lá. Não que eu vá fazer decorações de bambu e escrever meus desejos num pedaço de papel. Eu não estou me sentindo no clima esse ano. Ah, mas tem uma comida tradicional que está associada ao Tanabata, assim como o chocolate está no Dia dos Namorados. Ok, Tânia. Se você for perguntar o que eu já... Qual é a comida tradicional do Tanabata? Eu sabia! É o Soul Man! É uma espécie de massa de espaguete? Eu não sei explicar melhor do que isso. Estou um pouco surpresa. Você se importar com feriados e essas coisas? Originalmente, na China, eles comiam alguma coisa cozida. Eles chamavam isso de Sakubei. Em japonês, era para acalmar os demônios. Com o tempo, a pronúncia de Sakubei foi para Sakumen e para Soulman. Uma comida totalmente diferente. Ok. Disso eu não sabia. Até que é um tanto quanto interessante a diferença na pronúncia e como foi mudando na história. Enfim, é um pouco de cultura pra vocês. Por algum motivo eu gosto das aulas da Kawakami. Por que será? Continuando no tema de demônios calmos, Soumen no Tanabata é o que chamamos de coragem dos demônios. Recupere suas energias, experimentando uma comida desse feriado e se prepare para as provas. É verdade! As provas finais estão quase aí. Elas começam no dia 13, certo? Tem menos de uma semana. Está pronto? Sim, é claro que eu estou pronto, mano. Na verdade, eu já sabia disso antes de todo mundo, então acho que de todo mundo eu sou o que está mais pronto aqui. Enfim, temos uma mensagem. Eu acho que você já sabe disso, mas o Kobayakawa tem me pedido para ir atrás dos culpados. Culpados? Sim, ele quer os responsáveis pelos calling cards. Peço para que você não se destaque muito. Falando nisso, eu geralmente passo meu tempo na sala do conselho estudantil. Sinta-se livre para aparecer lá se tiver alguma emergência. Talvez eu tenha uma emergência. Droga, confiando com o Ryuji e com a Anne. Eu queria sair com o Ryuji agora, mas... eu acho que... Já que nós temos uma aula e temos essa oportunidade, vamos para a biblioteca! Não, seu imbecil! É para a sala do conselho estudantil! Burro! Ok. Talvez eu tenha uma emergência assim e... É com você, Makoto. Vamos finalmente começar o nosso conflito com ela. Nova já hora. Eu tô ansiosa para qualquer coisa do Kanashiro. Tudo que podemos fazer agora é esperar e... Você precisa de alguma coisa no terceiro andar. Veio aqui para estudar na biblioteca, talvez. Eu vim para te ver, Makoto. É assim que você fala com elas. Parece que seus estudos têm valido a pena. Tem dado duro? É claro que eu dei duro. Eu estudei muito só para falar com você e... Tem alguma coisa que eu gostaria de te perguntar? Se não atrapalhar os seus estudos, é claro. Eu posso te ouvir um pouco, Makoto, mas só um pouco. Muito obrigada. Agora vamos procurar um lugar melhor para conversarmos. No pátio deve estar bom.
Hey, I have a question to ask you. Is that okay? Up until now, I've been the quintessential honor student. I believe I've been handling my position as student council president with ease as well. And I don't mean that in a boasting way, that's simply how I've thought about it. But in the end, I was unable to make any kind of impact with either Suzui-san or Kanashiro. Turns out there's no use for a rule-abiding honor student when things get rough. Now that I'm a member of this team, I want to do everything I can to help you all. All my studying up to this point has kept me quite narrow-minded. I think I will need to broaden my horizons somewhat. Hmm. My first step will be to learn more about the other students. But I struggle with that. There seems to be a disparity between my tastes and those of my peers. Really? I hope you're right. But I don't even know where people like to go for fun. It would be nice to have a grasp of such concepts. Plus, the student council must be responsible for understanding the student body they serve, right? I don't mean that in a surveillance way, I just want to know them as people. I may be a phantom thief, but that's no excuse for me to start ignoring my presidential duties. Now, back to the topic at hand. Where do people usually go for fun? Karaoke, hmm? My friends have taken me there a few times. If possible, I'd like to go somewhere I'm a little less familiar with. How about an arcade? I've never actually been to one. Do you think you could take me? I'm not sure if it'll broaden my horizons per se, but simply studying won't get me anywhere. Thank goodness. I think I would have been totally lost in there had I gone by myself. Well, let's get going. So this is where everyone comes to enjoy themselves. There are more girls here than I expected. Hey, over there! You play by aiming the gun at the screen, right? That actually seems somewhat realistic. If it's okay with you, do you think you could teach me? I did it! No way! Oh, so this is how it is. Of course, that was just a game, but I wonder if I could apply some of the techniques I learned here during battle. Going somewhere I don't normally frequent is what helped me come up with that idea. You know, it may only be a little bit, but I think I'm starting to understand how people pass time. Interesting. I would have never even thought about coming here before. You could help me out again later? I might be able to give the team more ideas if I can gain increased knowledge outside of my studies. I need to live up to your expectations now that I've taken up your time. Perhaps it won't be immediately, but I'm sure I can be of use.
There must have been people who obstructed your actions as the Phantom Thieves. You managed to overcome them because you had someone who specialized in analyzing enemies. Isn't that right?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the priestess persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
By the way, you went to the red light district when you were chasing after Kaneshiro, right? I'd like to go there as well. No, not for my own purposes. To tell you the truth, I recently got a report that one of our students was spotted there. I'm skeptical, but I'd like to confirm firsthand for myself. Well, it's getting late. Let's go home. See ya.